to Blue Rider. I'm Elsa Wang, and today I'm introducing you Kathleen Goncharov. She is a senior curator of Bucaranto Museum of Art, and she's also the curator of American Hall for the 5th Venice Biennale. So let's welcome Kathleen Goncharov.
Thank you very much. I'm very happy to be here.
Welcome to Taipei.
Thank you.
Kathleen Goncharov, she arrived in Taipei and curated this show, Tapestry Art for Blue Rider. And would you like to talk about the show, Tapestry Art?
Yeah, I would like to talk about where it was produced. All of this work is done at Magnolia, which is a studio in Oakland, California. And they work with artists to develop new work to make a tapestry. But these artists are not tapestry artists per se. They are painters or sculptors or even video artists or performance artists. They just happen to have decided to make this work. Alex Katz is a very prominent American painter, but he also did this piece.
Because this is the first tapestry art show in Taiwan, and it's rarely seen in Asia. So would you like to tell maybe a little more the difference between the presentation of tapestry and real painting?
Yeah, I have it. I don't see it. I see it all as art. I don't see it as a medium. I don't think of art in terms of medium. So it isn't better or worse. It's an old medium that goes back, you know, to ancient times and has been revived in the 19th century, but also now revived recently because artists are very interested in exploring old techniques and using them in contemporary ways.
So they are all very beautiful tapestry art, so amazing. Since dawn and era, Wang has a big portion of the show. Could you explain why you choose the artists?
Because they are the owners of Magnolia, as I say, in California, and they really develop processes, very sophisticated processes, you know, scientifically based, to deal with the paper and ceramics and tapestries and other medium that they experiment with. So Don Farnsworth and Ira Farnsworth are the owners and founders of this, but they're artists as well. I mean, their business is to work with artists, but they make their own work as well. And Ira is Japanese-American, and Don is American from California. And so they combine this Eastern and Western aesthetic. So you see this interest in nature. This is from a Renaissance painting, but the Christ figure or the Virgin Mary is taken out, so you just focus on the nature. So that's kind of Ira's thing. And this one back here, it's ancient Roman, but then we have a motif in the background that is Asian inspired. So it's